More monkeypox vaccines are on the way to Charlotte. The federal government sent 18,000 doses of the shot to North Carolina so far, and state health officials say 2,000 extra doses are headed to Charlotte to be administered over Pride weekend, which starts tomorrow. Wake Up Charlotte's Tredisha Wooder joins us live this morning with more details. And Tredisha, right now there are less than 200 cases of monkeypox in North Carolina, but more than 90 of those cases are in Mecklenburg County.
That's right, Sarah. And with Charlotte Pride being in Uptown this weekend, health officials say their goal is to educate people on the signs and symptoms of monkeypox and even administer vaccines for those who qualify.
North Carolina health officials say 2,000 extra doses are headed here to Charlotte to be administered over Pride weekend, which kicks off tomorrow. They say the majority of cases are in men who have sex with other men, and this weekend they will set up a booth at Charlotte Pride to educate people on the signs and symptoms of monkeypox and on how to stay protected. Mecklenburg County public health officials say the wait list is ongoing with scheduled appointments, and the additional on-site vaccine will be available for those attending who qualify.
Safe, being smart, being educated, getting vaccinated, things like that we've grown accustomed to hearing messaging over the last few years still are important as things are evolving.
The president of Charlotte Pride says they're expecting a record turnout for the events this year, and they're asking anyone who don't feel well to stay at home.
I do want to be clear that though the highest pronounced incidences of monkeypox currently are in the men who have sex with men community, this is a community disease, and if COVID taught us anything, it is that anything like this can impact and will impact everyone.
And the Mecklenburg County Public Health Department has made changes to the way monkeypox, the vaccine, is given. They say the change allows providers to get 5 times as many doses out of each vial, which would be a big help given the high demand for the vaccine. Reporting live in the newsroom, Tredisha Woodard, Wake Up Charlotte.
Tredisha, thank you.